Hello, everybody. This is Howler of Howler's Domain, and welcome to Monster Hunter Stories 2, Wings of Ruin. I have not played the first one. Well, technically, I have played the first one because it came out on mobile for free. So I played a little bit of that. But I have not really played much of it at all, so this is going to be a treat. I am looking forward to this. Ooh, we received a Kimura garb from Monster Hunter Rise. Yes. Ooh, that's available.
And a Palamute. Yes.
You a boy, a girl. I'm a boy with a pretty unicorn horn. What is with that headpiece? Okay, face shape. Oh boy, I'm gonna go through this really quick so that way all of us can get on with our lives. How in the fuck am I supposed to hear it over the damn blasting music?
Howler of Howler's Domain.
Ah, yes, even the Nintendo Switch knows it's me. And it knows my domain. Very good, very good. Alright, let's go. Confirm these changes? Yes. Let us begin our adventure into the Monster Hunter world, taming the monsters and riding them. I want a Royal Ludroth, damn it! My favorites are Royal Ludroth and Bar-Eeth. I want them! I want them now!
Ooh. Story time?
I would buy one of those kites. A Rathalos kite. Fire dance! Some hunters? Or are those riders? What the hell? You stab that thing and it lights up. What the hell is that? There's a monster! Never had the privilege of fighting that one before. Running away from scout flies. Why am I getting a Legend of Zelda feel on this? Okay, 100% hunters.
I have to hurry.
100% hunters.
I'm so glad you're still alive.
It's a battle
battle scar, a big, huge battle scar on you. Kingship Stone!
I'll never see you again.
Okay, excuse me, old woman. Don't put it in the water. It'll get cold. Guys are about to get fucked.
We want this one alive.
Hold on. Something's not right.
This is bad. Hurry up!
I see another perfect example. Animals don't strike first. It was the humans. Why, when an animal comes at you or it's attacking you, most likely it's your fault. Unless the animal has a unique personality to where it just loves torturing things. For instance, a killer whale. Smack a seal out of the water with their fins. Just for fun. Playing volleyball with a poor little seal. And the river ran red.
What is this?
This is a bad sign.
Actually, I have something to watch now that I'm thinking about it. I can go back and watch all the cutscenes for the first one, because I'm not going back to the first one. Because it's technically on the DS system. And I don't know how to record on the DS system, so we're stuck with this one. So I would highly recommend anybody that doesn't know the lore or anything, go find something on YouTube. It's just like all cutscenes for the first one. Watch that, then come here. You'll probably understand it more than me. What's going on? Hunters?
Why did you enter the Sacred Mountain without our permission?
Why? A dangerous Rathalos lives there. Don't you think you should have mentioned that?
What do you mean, dangerous? The Rathalos that inhabits the Sacred Mountain is Guardian Ratha. He protects this island.
Huh? The people it injured might say otherwise.
Maybe because they shot first.
That's because you raised your weapons at him!
The riders are in the right on this.
So you're saying
where
we should stand
riders?
Before a monster unarmed?
This is
look
a rider's
like you would be.
Brandishing weapons at Guardian Ratha is an unforgivable act.
Have you all lost your collective minds idolizing a wild Rathalos? Give me a break.
I'll give you a break, all right.
Okay, that's
can
enough.
Can I break the hunter's arm?
Knock it off, both of you. The main reason we invited hunters to our island's festival was so that we could foster a little goodwill between us.
Kana's right. Besides, there are children listening. Please calm yourselves.
Yes, sir.
Well then, let's listen to the hunter's point of view, shall we? Why would you call Guardian Ratha dangerous?
Because we were tipped off. Razewing Ratha, the monster with the wings of ruin, lives on this island.
The wings of ruin?
Which is what?
Yes. It's said that a beat of its wings can bring about waves of destruction.
Chief, do you know about the wings of ruin? Because I've never heard of them.
Ah, yes, the wings of ruin. Legend has it that a long time ago, a Rathalos born in this region brought terrible chaos and destruction to our world.
But that's only a legend, right?
Who can say? In any case, our top priority right now is to determine the cause of these strange happenings.
Yes, of course. Why did the ocean change color? What was that light? And where did all the Rathalos
go? Only questions!
So much we don't understand.
Let's organize an expedition team and survey the area.
You got it.
Can I come too? I'm ready to kick ass.
You want to join the expedition too?
Okay, thank goodness I actually don't have to read. Yes.
I don't know, this could be dangerous. And this kid only just became a real rider.
You're worried about Guardian Ratha, aren't you?
Yeah, the hunter scared him away.
That makes sense. He was your grandpa's monstie, after all.
Grandpa? Monstie? Wait, what?
Your grandfather, Red, was a fine, upstanding rider.
Red. You... Game developers, you could have picked any name, but you literally went with something that has been on Pokemon and is concrete in Pokemon, and you go with it on here, Red. You could have named him anything. Anything! But Red. Really? Okay.
He led our tribe and protected the island alongside Guardian Ratha for many years.
I sure wish he was still around now. I bet he'd know what to do.
You'll join the team.
Oh, yay.
Chief Gaara, are you sure about this? It's a big job to dump on a rookie's shoulders.
Not to worry, Kana. You'll go together. Kana can guide you. Use the experience to learn what you're capable of and what you must do as a rider.
Ooh!
So, I'll be a teacher?
Uh-oh.
Something wrong?
No way! It sounds kind of cool, actually. If that's what you want, Chief, I'm all for it.
Oh, boy.
Okay. Rider class is now in session.
Oh, no.
You'd better keep up, newbie.
Don't you dare call
first
me a newbie.
First. Go change into your rider gear.
I will have you know, in a past life, on Monster Hunter World, I was a badass with a hammer, thank you very much. Even the mighty Devil Joe quivered when he seen me appear. Or
oh,
salivated,
wow.
Either
you
way.
Look the part already.
Apparently wolves are very tasty to him.
Meet me at the stables when you're ready. We'll start with rider rule number one.
Rider rule number one.
Oh, goodness, I already started with a giant blade. Ominous red light flashes. Don't care. Let's go. Oh, boy. Okay. Tutorial stuff. Talking. Confirming objectives. Sleeping. Fuck off! Let's go! Just want to get over here and get this stuff done. What are you? You look like something. Okay, never mind.
Hello? Is it me you're looking for?
Ooh, shit. Oh, can I pet it? Can I pet him? Please let me pet him! Oh, I want one! I want one! He looks so adorable. Kid, how did you get one? I'll be a monster expert one day. You'll see. I have something people call a child prodigy, after all. Strong eggs are heavy and have a nice smell. but it's still hard to tell which ones are good or bad. I wish I had a navigating partner who could tell me which eggs are best by their smell and weight. I just wanted to know where the Royal Ludroth came from.
Oh my goodness, I love this monster.
I want one so bad! Please tell me they're on this island, and I can get one. Please!
Took you long enough.
No, shut up. I was admiring the beast back there.
Hey, hey. You need to lighten up, newbie.
No.
You'll be fine. You've got Red's genes, don't you? Not to mention, I'll be by your side.
Oh,
you're
yeah,
sure
I'm so
to become a top-notch rider in no time.
That I have a teacher.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Let's get started. Rider rule number one. Riders form bonds with monsters, and they in turn become our monsties.
Hmm.
Which reminds me, you still don't have a monstie, right?
Nope.
Then the first step is to go out and hunt for an egg that'll hatch one.
Yay!
You can use one of my monsties during your search.
Use one of hers? Which one? Oh.
This here is Ronmar.
Ranmar?
He's a bit wild, but once you get the hang of riding him, he won't lead you astray.
Aww. Who's got giant sharp teeth, you do?
Seeing you takes me back to the time when I first rode a monstie. Anyway, enough about me. There's something very important I need to tell you. Monsties are like an extension of our bodies, you know? They take us wherever we want to go. But they're not to be manipulated. They're living creatures. You could even say they're our best friends. You need to care for them, and always remember to show your gratitude.
Otherwise, they'll eat you.
Okay. As long as you understand that, you're set. Here, take this. Your rider's notes. In it, you can find helpful info about monsters and all the rider fundamentals. Try opening the menu to read all of your notes. Now that we've got that settled, it's time to go egg hunting. I can't wait to get started.
Yeah, me neither, because I'm bored. Either let me admire the Royal Ludroth, or let me go hunt for eggs. Just shut up, lady. Okay, X button, open the camp menu, rider notes. Oh my goodness, yeah, shut up.
I want one. I want one. It's no fair.
You, get out of here. I have a giant blade. I will cut you in half. In a past life, I could eat you for breakfast, you chainmail-looking motherfucker. Actually, no, you're basic metal hunter armor, aren't you? Oh, hell. I could hit you one time with my dang hammer and you would go flying. You wouldn't stand a chance! Holy shit! There's more of those, there's those long neck things, there's whatever that is, there's some crabs. So many things to fight and kill! Monster Den in the South Kamuna Forest? Okay. Oh, okay. I thought they were just rock formations or something that we could find. Right. Oh yeah. But can I go fight something? I'm gonna go this way. Darn it! Let me go fight, you damn piece of shit! And before anybody says anything, yes, I am going to curse on here. And if you do not like it, then please take it to the comments, because I would love to hear your feedback on that. I got one person saying something about it on a different series I done. And honestly, why in the hell would you watch it if you start hearing cursing? Oh, it's for the children and stuff. Well, I hate to tell you, Markiplier gets on freaking Mario and curses like a sailor. And I mean, he goes full out rage cursing. At least I don't rage curse that much. So,
Whoever you are, shut the hell up. I'll do it however I damn want. Don't really care what you think. You can either watch it and enjoy it, or you can shut the fuck up and leave. Simple as that. Okay, what are we doing? How? Head to head, draw. Whoa, looks like an anime cutscene. Okay, so there's different types. I'm just gonna look at it like this. Fire beats grass, grass beats water, water beats fire. Same Pokemon logic. Rock, paper, scissors. Ow! My ass! Okay, so battle line. Yeah, it's coming after me. So if it does power, I need to do speed, right? Or is it gonna change? Okay, no, good. Head to head.
Yeah! Smack!
Yeah, get him, Raptor guy. Whatever your name is. Perform a double attack. Ooh! What happens if we do that? Holy shit! You just blast off like a rocket! And it's dumb!
You did it!
That was a rousing success! Woohoo! Oh, 3 XP points out of that.
Meat!
And a tail. Okay, nice one. Got items, HP's running low, blah, blah, blah. Give me, I seen those things, I see them pop out. You cannot hide the stuff from me. Ooh, material.
Ooh, a flower.
Can I pick a flower? Yes, sap. Stone? I need metal, damn you! Spiderweb, okay, fine. Let's go. And monster den and grab ourselves an egg. We gotta fight them off. Fight who off? I don't wanna fight them! I just wanna go get an egg right now. Can I not go get an egg? It just says acquire an egg. Ah, shit, 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 shit! About to eat my ass. Give me that bone. Okay, monster bone small. At least that's something. I mean, I guess I need to level up. Yeah, let's fight.
Attack!
So, I'm gonna take a best guess and say that since these are quick little guys, they're gonna use speed attack, so I need to use tactical. Okay. Let's do it. Yes!
Take this, you little bitch! You sassy bitch!
I love how it's turn-based. I like this.
Ow!
Attack him. Hey lady, you know, you could jump in and help too. So that way this will go a lot quicker. I know you're trying to teach me, but you know, I'd like to get this over with. Ow.
And the finisher!
Nope, never mind. It's heating up using a skill or a monster. Okay. So I would use this. Since I want to attack.
Ooh!
Okay.
Dang!
I mean, I guess me fighting everything would be good, just so I can grab a whole bunch of parts. Yeah, so it scales. So probably once I get done with a few missions in the story mode, I'm gonna be farming a ton, so that way I can get some good equipment for next time I record, so that'll be good. Alright, so which way are we going? This way? What the hell? Why is there footprints?
where a monster really comes in handy. There are such actions as jump, bind, climb, or fly that you can use when riding. Okay. And this one can jump. Okie dokie then.
Fly! Holy sh!
I didn't know that he would go up that high. Holy shit! I thought you'd just do a quick leap across. Why is hers bigger than mine? Wait, what the hell? Where'd she go? Yeah. I freaking put two and two together earlier on this. It's because this stuff stands out. Yeah, hers is, looks a little bit bigger than mine. Maybe I'm just crazy. Yeah, I'm just crazy. Alrighty, I don't see any more items. Oh, ooh, golden one. Ooh, that's usually the fossil ore. Hell, I'm finding stuff like that early on. That's interesting. Alright, so there's a nest. So now what? We gonna sneak? Grab it and go?
Hold on. Uh-oh. Something's here.
Like
Keep
what?
Keep quiet and stay close, okay?
Well, I mean, if you would help fight, I'm pretty sure we could take down anything right now. No, not a bird! Bird!
That's a Kuluyaku.
Kuluyaku! You little sassy bitch! What are you doing here? Oh, wait, he's an egg thief. Never mind. Mm-hmm. Makes a lot of sense. The hell? What? I didn't know it'd be that cartoony where the dang baby monsters would like bounce around. And crap.
Whoa, hey, knock it off!
And it's tough. That thing must be really close to hatching. Oh wait, what? The hell? Excuse me?
No!
Huh?
I thought I was a goner! I was taking a cat nap when all of a sudden I got attacked!
What exactly are you? You look like a feline, but somehow different.
Very weird.
Yeah! With my whip beyond compare and unparalleled flair, you're absolutely right! I'm not like other felines, now that you mention it. I'm the legend, the feline hero. That's right, I'm Nabiru!
I don't like his voice.
Nabiru?
It's annoying to me.
Any feline hero.
Look out! It's back! Persistent Kulu, class B! Hey, buddy, you're a rider, right? How about you take care of this bumbling bird?
No way. This kid's still a rookie.
Don't worry. I'll be right here to lend a helping paw.
How? You're a little tiny cat. You can't even probably hold a basic weapon.
Looks like it's time to ride on! Ride! Ride! On!
When did we fall so low to do anime poses? Cartoon anime poses. I know there's a fucking anime with this damn shit, but I didn't think the little shithead would be doing that pose again. I seen like one episode, and immediately I was like, cringe. But at the same time, I wanted to watch more, but I completely forgot about it, so I might actually go back and watch that too. Okay, now what in the world are you gonna be? So, let me get this straight. Every single time I encounter a monster, I need to take a best guess on what its tactics will be. It'll either use power, speed, or tactical. I mean, I assume when it has a boulder, it would be power. So would it be speed or tactical right now? Those are not really that fast, though. Not speed. I mean, I guess it would be considered a tactical.
Let's try it.
Yep, it is. Smack!
Blade like hers.
You stupid monster! Yeah, I already know the basic stuff about one. They like to carry stuff in their claws. Like rocks. If that thing picks up a rock, we're in trouble. Now see, you and your monster do a shit ton of damage, while me and mine are barely scraping by. 73. And I'm doing 16 damage when I win a head-to-head.
Whoa.
I love the skills and attacks on
that. I have some power move. Can I do a power move?
Ooh, yes. Rock hole.
Oh no.
Put the fucking rock down, you little bastard! Ah, fuck. Even she's doing little to nothing.
Her strongest monster was doing 70 is doing nothing.
Hammer. Oh, thank God. Yes, give me a hammer.
Switch weapon even in the middle of battle.
Ooh, I like that.
Wait a minute. I got a hammer, I got a sword, and I noticed the icons on there. But... do I need to do speed now since it's a rock?
Yes! I was right! Oh no, there's those as well?! Okay, gun lance and arrows are the arrow symbol. Hammer is hunting horn hammer. Sword shield and great sword is the sword.
Okay.
Switching weapons. Equips three different weapons to switch between battle.
Okay, well, I already know what I'm going to be having. I'm going to have a freaking sword shield, a hammer, and a bow. Because I hate... I don't know. Maybe the gun lance. Maybe.
But I already know I don't like the greatsword. And I definitely don't like the hunting horn, so that's a two.
Yeah, I see that. So one weapon is good against something and one isn't.
What the hell?
And that boulder should be gone. Wait, target lock? Oh, bad. Get rid of that boulder.
Knock it down when you get the... holy shit! 188?
Okay, then. Okay, so if it's going back to tactical after... gets up since it got the boulder gone. Doesn't need to use power. Is this effective? Only 24. I guess the hammers are not very good against the regular body of it. Kingship gauge is maxed out. Right on.
Dory looks like it's tired. It's salivating. Does that mean it's ready to die?
Stronger bond. Okay, here's, you can ride with the monster once your kingship gauge is filled up. Riding recovers the monster's health by the amount equal to its rider's health and fully restores HP for the rider. Also boosts attack and defense. Items are usable when riding as well.
Ooh, it can level up?
Winning a head-to-head while riding raises your kingship level, making kingship skills even stronger. Okay, I'll note that. Knocked off. If you lose a head-to-head twice, you'll get knocked off your monstie. Double kingship. Holy shit. Okay, then. I guess we're gonna do a double kingship. I'm pretty sure she's gonna do it. Yep, she's doing it.
Ultimate power!
What the hell? Holy shit! If you ain't dead from that, something's wrong with you, chicken. 294 damage. Yep, that's it. Damn.
Kinship always wins!
Iron ore from the dang chicken. I guess it came from the rock that it was holding. Awesome. So if I...
Alright, we did it, buddy!
Boy, was my heart thumping. But you did great, newbie. Looks like you've got your grandpa's skills.
What did I tell ya? This famous feline knows talent when he sees it. This is the start of something epic, I tell ya. From here on out, we're gonna be partners! And I'll do it all
please
totally
quit
free of
talking
charge.
And
you little shit!
Now, if you really want to thank me, I wouldn't say no to a couple of donuts.
Even the monster knows your bullshit!
You know, you could just ask for something to eat if you're hungry.
I love how they're oblivious, but that monsters are the only ones that know.
This furball's not like other felines, huh? But hey,
oh,
you got an
Lord.
Egg out of the
oh
deal.
Oh god, it's pouring outside right now.
Yay, I got my first egg. What kind is it going to be, though? Is it going to be, another one of the raptor things? I guess we can go ahead and do this. Hatch the egg, and then we'll be done with this episode.
I'm looking forward to the next one. This game is so much fun!
Rolly at the start! There's so much more to do! Freaking cat eating a donut.
Excellent.
Egg-cellent.
Shut up!
And you're the one who found this egg?
Yep, that's right. I can tell a good egg just by the smell.
I see. Just as Kana said, you are an odd feline.
Can I trade him out for
and
a new one, please?
No quality when you see it. It's a very fine egg, I'd say. You're going to hatch a great little monstie from it.
Yay, my first monstie!
I wonder what kind of monster it'll be. I can't wait to find out. Go on, stand in front of it.
Okay, there, old timer, what you doing?
What's he doing?
It's the ceremonial dance of our people.
Oh.
We perform it to bring luck to a ship's voyage, or to pray that a strong and healthy monstie will hatch from an egg.
Whoa! Possum moves!
Naviru, whatever the hell your name is, please do not. Old man, hit him with the end of your stick. Do it now. Play feline golf. I will pay you.
Ready? Now hold up your kinship stone. It will link your heart with your monstie and help it hatch. Believe in yourself. You can do this.
Gonna be. I got a fucking chicken! Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Look at how fugly he looks! Look at those eyes! Look at that head!
Look at those shitty little feet! Do I have to wait for this thing to fucking grow up? God damn it, why'd I have to get a chicken?
Oh, okay, it already grew up. Wait, edit name? Okay. Here we go. Appropriate, I would say. KFC.
It worked! It's a cool Yaku!
So basically, we just stole that other Kula Yaku's baby. We literally are stealing from the crib. How can you be happy about this?
Nicely done. It's already accepted you as its rider.
Why are you
so
rubbing
proud.
My face?
If only your grandfather were here.
Quit
to
touching
see
me. You pedophilic old man. Go away.
Huh? What you doing, Ronmar? You want to stay with the rookie?
Please, no. I don't like that.
Seriously? And after everything I've done for you?
Ronmar's just being honest with his feelings. Perhaps if you were gentler with him, maybe. Hmm?
Oh, is that so, Mr. Hero? I already
have to know that. So. Yes! Stretch that little
Come
shit's face out!
No
All right, fine. After seeing how much you've bonded, I
oh my God.
Can't exactly
I'm
object.
Sorry.
Just take good care of Ronmar, okay?
Please do it again.
You and your monsties gotta work together to help each other grow. Got it?
I guess the cooler you feel, the shit right there is cute.
Nice going, buddy!
Yes! Smack him more! Ranmar, you're a part of the family now! Anybody who hits the cat is an official member of the family.
Right. You've got Ranmar as a monstie now, too. So, what should I have you do next?
Ah, what good timing. There's a new monster den on Rider Overlook. You'll go investigate for me, won't you?
Sure.
Rider Overlook, huh?
There's another egg.
That sure takes me back. Going there is a rite of passage for new riders. Your grandpa had me go there all by myself. I still hadn't gotten the hang of handling Ronmar. It was a real thrill ride, I can tell you that.
All riders have to strike out on their own someday. This is your chance to test yourself. No need to worry now. Don't you think, Kana?
Chief Gaara is right. You may still be a rookie, but I trust you to take this on alone.
Okay.
Oh, and you're gonna need Ronmar to get up there. That little beastie just loves to climb up high.
I'll help too. Just say the word, buddy.
Okay, before you go, it's time for another lesson.
Can I drown the cat, please?
The next essential for being a rider is combining. You can make lots of items to help.
Oh my God, I don't need to hear this. Nope.
From the-
Shut
Here,
up.
Take this combo
Shut
recipe.
Up.
You're gonna
Shut
need
up.
To know about-
I don't need tutorial shit. I thought it was story-based. I don't need to hear your shit now. Go away. Okay, stables. Visit stables to manage your monsties and eggs. Hatch eggs. Party members. Hatching eggs. Change the name later. Blah, blah, blah. Party monsties. Ooh, I can have a 5. Awesome. So, my lead monster. KFC! There you are! You can do a nest search for riding action, and this one can do jump. I guess I'm gonna have to keep Ranmar for now. Where's my house so I can save this? Or how do I save? No, shut up. Is this my house? Yes. Box. Bed. Alright, game is saved and we got a good start on the first episode.
I can't believe I got a stupid chicken!
you, Nibiru. I swear to God, if I get the chance to drown you, throw you off a cliff, bury you, any of it, I will do it. Don't you smirk at me, you little shit.
Anyway, thank you all so much for watching this episode. Please leave a like, comment down below what you thought of this episode, subscribe to join the pack, and as always, everybody, have a howling good time.
Arrgh!